Is it possible to build and fly a stealthy air superiority platform faster, better, stealthier, and more lethal than today's upgraded F-22? The Air Force says yes, and many weapons developers report fast progress and very high hopes for the future 6th generation stealth fighter, the next generation air dominance platform. The U.S. Air Force F-22 has been upgraded with weapons and computing enhancements to fly for several more decades, and the Pentagon has already mapped out an extensive software-driven modernization plan for the F-35. But neither of these lessen the need for the Pentagon to fast-track the new airborne next-generation Air Dominance 6th-gen stealth fighter. Very little about the program is known for security reasons, yet the platform is airborne, and senior Air Force leaders have said it will operate as a family of systems and control drones, yet also operate with an air supremacy, speed, maneuverability, and air combat capability much better than the world has ever seen. An intriguing, mysterious, and reportedly extremely promising cloud of possibility surrounds the largely black and unknown 6th-generation aircraft, an already airborne stealth platform expected to completely change the paradigm in the realm of speed, AI, sensing, weapons, and overall air supremacy. The urgent need for a 6th-generation aircraft like NGAD is largely driven by the current threat circumstances, which include the emergence of the Chinese J-20 and J-31 and Russian Su-57. While there is no clear indication that these platforms are in fact superior to a U.S. Air Force F-22 and F-35, their existence certainly drives an additional need to stay in front of great power rivals. China and Russia already suffer from a significant numbers deficit when it comes to 5th-generation aircraft, yet the attributes and specific performance parameters of Russian and Chinese may be somewhat of a mystery. There are far too many of those most needed attributes for a 6th-generation fighter to cite. However, AI-enabled targeting data analysis, sensor range, and fidelity will need to be paradigm-changing. A breakthrough high-speed, ultra-stealthy, 6th-generation aircraft will massively achieve overmatch if it has an F-35-like long-range and high-fidelity targeting sensors to see and destroy enemy targets from standoff ranges before it is seen itself. An ability to network with ground command centers, drones, other fighter jets, ground vehicles, Navy ships, and even satellites will enable the platform to gather and process time-sensitive data needed to move in and attack and destroy an enemy. While speed and maneuverability will, of course, be critical, long-range sensors, networking, high-speed, AI-enabled computing, and weapons guidance will likely be what separates the 6th-generation fighter from competitors. For understandable security reasons, the Pentagon is pretty quiet about its 6th-generation plans in an effort to protect its potential future air superior. A stealthy, supersonic, semi-autonomous 6th-gen fighter maneuvers undetected through heavily armed enemy airspace, evades radar detection to jam the adversary's command and control systems with EW weapons, gather, analyze, and transmit targeting data across huge areas of terrain in milliseconds, using AI-empowered computing, launch and operate groups of nearby mini-drones, fire air-launched hypersonic missiles, and then incinerate enemy aircraft with fighter jet-fired precision laser weapons, all while flying too quickly at hypersonic speed and too stealthily to be targeted. It is important to recognize that, through ongoing software upgrades, the F-35 may well remain dominant into the 2070s and beyond, as many of the most substantial technological leaps forward will likely be in the areas of computing, AI, mission systems, weapons, and command and control. In short, the F-35 seems to have the potential to stay in front of threats for decades. However, this does not mean there is not an urgent need for a U.S. Navy and Air Force 6th-generation fighter for several key reasons. The F-35 is a multi-role fighter with speed, maneuverability, breakthrough computing, and a drone-like 360-degree surveillance capability. Attributes that make it an ideal partner or supplement to an ultra-high-speed, ultra-stealthy 6th-gen stealth fighter. A 6th-generation craft will be more of an F-22 replacement in terms of air supremacy and speed, yet many of its breakthroughs will come in the realm of manned, unmanned teaming and command and control. new data links, command and control technology, and AI-enabled data analysis will enable a 6th-8th generation family of systems wherein a single manned platform simultaneously operates 5 or 6 drones. The concept for a 6th-8th generation fighter, or NGAD, as explained by Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall, is described as one of the service's key operational imperatives, wherein a family of systems will perform a wide range of missions. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.